talcum powder has been linked to ovarian cancer. Find out more at drugsafetynews.com.
One of the more hilarious news stories that happened this week is that it has emerged that Sarah Palin is going to be returning to reality TV, this time as some sort of judge. Now, the reports that have been out so far haven't said exactly what kind of TV show this is going to be, only that Sarah Palin is going to act as a judge. It could be a Judge Judy type show, or perhaps it's more fittingly for Palin, some kind of talent show that she'll be judging, because she is sure as hell not qualified enough to act as a legitimate judge. The big question is, why would a network put Sarah Palin back on television? Every little reality show that this woman has tried to do over the last few years has failed because people don't care about Sarah Palin. She is a washed-up politician who couldn't even finish her term as Alaska governor. She's dumb as a bag of rocks. She has no insight to offer. She has no common sense, even though the company she's working with to produce this new reality show said that her common sense wisdom is going to be an asset to her. The woman has no common sense. She has no insight. She has no intelligence to speak of. So the fact that anyone would be willing to put this woman on TV again is absolutely beyond me. It's time to move past the Sarah Palin reality show. The woman wants to be famous. She doesn't want to be a leader. She doesn't want to be influential. She just wants to be famous. And that's the worst kind of person. Kind of like Donald Trump with his, I just want to be president. He just wants to be president because he wants the power. And that's the most dangerous kind of candidate.